home. I didn't want to go pick my kids because I knew I was in trouble.
Why become violent with your daughters and not your wife if your wife is the one you ran?
I don't know. I don't know. That's not the situation that I understand. Okay.
I mean, do you feel like you were killing them to get back at your
wife? I don't feel like
wife?
I killed.
You what?
I don't feel like I killed.
So why did you?
I do not know why. If you read what I wrote, you will find out that I am a little bit in the blank about what happened. Now, a lot of people wanted to have me say certain things, and I was given lots of nice drugs in the county jail, and I was given lots and lots of information that I didn't necessarily know, and after a while, I started repeating it.
Do you think about the times you have with them? Do you worry about where they are now? Where do you think they are?
Where we all are. We're all here, all gone at the same time. People do, but that's people that have their own philosophies and their own way of dealing with existence. I have pictures of them up in my house. I have them on my table. I have them on the wall. I have them around me all the time. There's one I like where I'm holding Faith and Christy. Thanksgiving Mary Jean was taking the picture. You'll see that on my website. I'm wearing a t-shirt and a leather vest, and I think Faith is 3, Christy's like 6, and Liberty's in Mary Jean's stomach about 8 or 9 months, you know, pregnant when she took that picture.
And what do you think about that? Like, what do you think about?